Good morning, everybody. Galico here from Bentonville. Yeah, so we are going to do the new All-American. Yeah, they did some serious work here a couple of weeks ago. Let's see how it goes. Enjoy.
Okay, here we go. All-American.
Pass you on the left side. Thank you, just me. Thank you, just me. Climb now. Yep. So one of the tricks in the skinnies is always look forward, and didn't work now. See, envision the exit and stay on path, because the bike will follow where you look. So always look forward and far. Thank you, ma'am. Just me. Ah, so I guess they did not open the trail here yet. So we're gonna go on the side. Okay, we're back here. I did a small detour. Thank you. try this one. Okay, it's called the Masterpiece. First time here, so let's see how it goes. Where to sit. Okay, beautiful, nice one. Maybe a little bit more courage to jump that stuff. Okay, All American part two, I guess, or three. Nothing too crazy here. Let's see what we have here. Okay, so I'm gonna do the urban trail on the right side. Let's see how it goes. So, urban trail. It's a blue one, so it should be pretty much cross country. Let's check it out. Okay, we have a crazy rocky uphill. Let's see how it goes. Up. Okay, tire slip. Whew. Interesting section. Morning. And small downhill. We are back to the All-American. Okay. Hey, again. Here are the amusement park. Okay, let's try to jump here. Okay, that was the second jump here. Okay. It was so-and-so session. Okay. So, Jesse, last stand. It's a blue one. Let's see how it goes. Oh, man. Start with a nice climb here. I guess we go straight here. Jesse last stand, okay. Oh. That's okay.